With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Set to go, Younghoe Koo ready to do the honors. And we are underway here in London. And his guys will get the football right at the 20-yard line. And they'll run the option to start the drive. And he'll have this past the 30 prior to going out of bounds. That's a pickup of 11 and a first down on their first offensive play. A first carry for the Hall of Famer. It's Walter Payton. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds. That burst good for 20 and a first down. Back to throw, Fields. This to Graham on the short pass. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. From the gun, here's Fields. Trucks over him. It's Graham again with a catch, just like the last play. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. Three tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10. They'll try the right side here with Payton. And they go the wrong way here. Knocked back to the 20. Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive. Here's second and 11. Here's Fields. And the Bears are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line.
A lot of precision being shown on this opening drive. They've been methodical, they've been crisp, and as a reward, they're going to be set up with an early first and goal.
And he's into the end zone. Touchdown, Bears. Walter Payton taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Bears will jump on top with the game's first score here this afternoon. Santos able to tack on the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. Now after the touchdown here, Santos to kick this one away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And he returns this to the 22.
Let's go now.
A first down throw coming for Vic. That's complete. It's Travis Kelce. And they work this well upfield across the 45. A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10. From the gun, Vic. This will be caught by Randy Moss. Will go down as a gain of 6, and it'll be second down. Vic now. He rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Eddie Jackson picks it. And they will finally get him, but not until he's all the way down inside the 15-yard line. They show run with three tight ends here on first down. To throw his Fields. And he'll be hit as he releases it, and that'll fall incomplete. Now a second and 10. Now a give, it's Payton. And power running here down to the 6-yard line. Third and 3. Now Fields.
And this pass broken up. And the contact well timed there. And now fourth down. The Fields is off, and on comes Cairo Santos for the Chicago field goal.
Santos' kick is up and through, and that will extend their lead even further.
So the interception set him up a terrific field position, but 3 points, the end result.
Yeah, we can make this one pretty simple, partner. You always want to end drives with points, but that's one that you're going to look back on and probably say, we should have done better there.
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. They find themselves down 10-0 early after the interception on their opening drive led to a field goal.
So now they've got to pick up the mantle a little bit. You mentioned the team's down 10. They've helped contribute to that. How are they going to get their team back into this ball game? Run the offense that you think is going to be effective and execute it at a high level.
Oh, and his early struggles continue. Here's another one intercepted.